Check it out, Mew. Why do you always have your eye glowing? Huh? What the hell are you talking about?
I mean, it takes a lot of power. Isn't it exhausting? I mean, you have white eyes too, right?
Yeah, I do, but who the hell cares? I'm just saying that break might be good for you. Besides, I'm curious. Curious about my eyes? Sheesh, kid. Come on, I want to see. Fine, fine, fine. Here it goes. There. Happy, kid? Whoa, actually, this is way nicer. Super damn peaceful, to be honest.
Huh, see? Told you so.
Hey, Merry Christmas. Welcome to my Christmas party. Which AU are you from?
Underswap, I gotta know, are you okay? You're hurt. Do you need assistance?
Oh. Not much can be done, but I'm fine.
Because I know something that always helps. A Hershey's Kiss. Boop, feel better. You'll be okay.
Huh? Did you call me?
Oh my god. He's adorable. I'm gonna keep him. No!
Buddy, don't even think about it.
Wonder what they're talking about. This whole thing is pretty f***ing weird.
I've been wondering the same thing!
You know, what the?
Also, hi! I bet they're saying good things! So, are you having fun at this crazy party? I am!
Fun? Whatever. Talk with that one nerd. That's all.
Huh? So you're not having any fun?
Look, friend. Don't know how your world works. But in mine, monsters tolerate each other. We don't play house like the rest of you.
Tolerate? So, no one has any friends? You're just alone? Papyrus, doesn't he love you?
Only love we've got is a level of violence.
Oh.
Come on, don't get like that. It's not a big deal.
No, this is a big deal! I've decided! I will be your first ever friend!
Say what?
Huh? I thought we were friends.
Then we'll all be friends!
I didn't agree to any of this.
Hey, friend. Merry Christmas. How's it going? How's it going? Hilarious.
This is how you have fun in your universe? It's pathetic.
Maybe. But you might have fun. Your brother's having fun.
What? Hardly. Look at that. Very unhappy. Lucky for them, they're hardly a threat.
You really don't see it. You know, I know my bro better than anyone else. No matter the universe, I read them like a book.
Okay, where's this going?
I'm just saying, you haven't been too nice to him. Maybe let up on that pressure.
What? I'm helping him! He needs to toughen up or he'll be swallowed up whole!
I'm in no place to judge. But if you don't let up, you might lose him. Okay? Also, please don't curse in front of my bro. Thanks.
Hey everyone, it's finally ready! Christmas spaghetti!
All the other spaghettis are just impostas. Papyrus, it looks amazing. Thank you.
Of course, new brother!
Damn, look at you. Looks like you've been through literal hell and back.
Thanks for the reminder. You're from Underfell, right?
Yeah, and you're Aftertail? So, what happened that glitched you out so bad?
Well, this is a conversation I'd rather not be having.
Hey, look, I'm just saying, whatever you did must have been for a damn good reason. Even if something doesn't work out, you should be proud of the scars. It's proof you tried.
Proud, huh? Didn't think of it that way. Well then, do you want to see my eye?
Whoa, really? Hell yeah, I want to see it.
I'm warning you, it's bad.
Whatever, just show me.
Okay, here we go. No.
Man, don't look so chilled to the bone!
Holy crap, his f***ing skull is melting and he's still doing puns, what a badass!
Sans, you were in the kitchen. I've been looking everywhere for you.
Sans Classic here. Sup, Science Me. You look unhappy.
Yeah, someone spiked the eggnog and I didn't know. And sure, we could discuss the logistics of how magic skeletons become drunk. But is this really the time? I hardly think so.
I bet it was Underfell Paps.
Whoever did it, I'm pretty tipsy now and, thinking things. Sans, promise you won't judge me. Promise?
Okay?
Okay, here goes nothing.
So, we know we don't have lips, but I think this stuff is making me want to kiss Underfell Sans. Sans? Welp, that's enough eggnog for you.
You promised you wouldn't judge.
Oh, AT Sands.
Hey, hope I didn't creep you out earlier.
You looked uncomfortable.
What? Please, I've seen way worse back in Underfell.
Whoa, really? I'm so sorry.
What? No. In Underfell, that stuff makes you kind of awesome as hell.
What, like, being tortured makes you cool there?
Actually, yeah. It pretty much does.
Wow.
Fun talk. Okay, bye!
Bye.
Hey, bud. I wouldn't drink that. Pretty sure it's spiked. Good! I'm f***ing glad! Oh, this nog is strong.
Sans!
Bro, I mean boss! How are you, enjoying yourself?
I'm not. We're leaving.
Wait, leaving? No? Why?
I got all the information I wanted from this place. I was curious about alternate us, and I've learned that they're all pathetic and useless. So why stay? You aren't really having fun, are you?
What? No, they all suck. Yeah, weird. Weird other me's.
Sans, I saw how you talked to them. You're playing right into their hands. You must stop being so weak, otherwise you're just gonna get yourself killed. I swear, you're letting them walk all over you. You have 10 minutes, then we're gone. What was that?
I said, screw you! I don't know how to frickin' talk to these guys! I just embarrassed myself in the coolest mofo here! And I'm having a panic attack the size of your ego! So if you don't excuse me, I'm gonna drink until I can't feel feelings!
Man, you're in trouble...
Shut up!
Hey, Papyrus!
Huh? Oh, hello!
We're here to invite you into our friend club!
Wowie!
I, President Sans, thought you would make a perfect member. Our third member isn't here right now, but the committee of me and the Minister of...
Right. I'm the friend club's Minister of War.
The Friend Club can't have a Minister of War.
Oh, yes, it can. We'll use friendship blasters to enforce universal kindness with an iron fist.
No, you can't, because the President won't allow it.
The President can't stop me. I already have the Friend Military backing my takeover.
There is no Friend Military in Friend Club!
Yes, there is, because I made one.
No one would betray me. I would be a kind and just ruler. At least... at first. So much fun!
Hey there, you're UF Papyrus, right? Thanks for coming!
You're welcome!
So, I saw that fight between you and your bro. You alright?
I guess I'm not doing well.
Okay, let's go through the hall, I don't care how you're doing. I saw how you were treating UF Sans during your conversation. I don't know UF Sans well, but if he's anything like me, his brother obviously means the world to him. Appreciate and love him, and treat him like he deserves, because you never know what he regrets from your life. So damn it, go apologize for his sake and yours. Glad we had this chat. This party was an awful fucking idea. Sans? Isn't it despite, what's wrong? You know, Science Sans, right? Yeah? You know how Science Sans is, you know, us. And I don't mean us in the sense that Underfell or Undersop Sans is us. Because Science Sans isn't from another universe. He's from our own timeline. So he's just younger us?
Well, yeah, duh. I know this.
Well, he, got pretty drunk.
Yeah?
And, he told me something.
I don't think I want to know.
He told me...
No!
...that he wanted to...
Stop!
...to kiss Underfell Sans. So that means... you... and... I...
Narcissistic, self-shipping sinners. So, who's gonna win him in this game of passion? I want grandkids.
Dad, no!
Dad, yes. I'm so done with this party.
I know.
This is why I said no!
Sorry.
Hey, buddy, you should probably stop.
I'll stop when I'm dead.
Hey, guys, have you seen Underfell Sirens? I gotta talk to him about Friend Club.
Friend Club?
Well, he's not here. He ran off after his fight.
Wait, fight? What fight?
Oh, yeah. He was yelling at his Underfell bro.
Ugh, that jerk.
Wait, what? When did you have Sirens have a fight with his brother?
Like, half an hour ago?
It was pretty brutal.
Where? Where did UF Sans go?
I don't know, actually. We should go find him.
Don't worry, I'll go, I'll go! I'll make sure he's okay.
Wait, I'll go too!
I drank too much. I hate the stupid party.
So, the party isn't very humorous?
God, this party can't get any worse.
Huh? Hey, it ain't a real party until you got a proper death on your hands.
Nah, go the hell away. I don't want to talk.
You're supposed to say who's there.
Huh? Sans?
Wait, which Sans am I talking to?
Come on, please. Knock, knock. Wait. It doesn't work unless you start it.
Fine. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Juno.
Juno who?
Juno anything better than bad jokes?
Well, you got me.
Get in here, you nerd.
Sure thing, McEdgy My Chemical Romance.
So, hey, how are you doing?
Meh.
Yeah, I sort of expected that.
Well, the alcohol sort of numbed things a little, so there's that.
You know you can talk to me. I'm here for you.
Don't say that shit. If you're gonna do that, leave.
Whoa, what did I do?
We're not doing that weird fieldsy you idiots do. It's stupid.
Edge, you're being kind of mean.
Oh, imagine that. The guy from Underfell. Mean. So ridiculous. You know what mean is? Mean is walking out on your front door and watching a monster get stabbed and killed on your own front lawn. Simply because that monster was too weak. Mean is walking down the street and knowing others are watching because your brother's with the Great Papyrus, head of the Royal Guard. And you know they want to kill you too, but they can't because of your brother. But damn, do they want you dead. And you're terrified, and you can't tell anyone because it's what weak monsters do. And you go to a stupid party to gather intel, and everyone is just relaxed, just talking, no threats. And alternate versions of you, and alternate versions of your bro. And they're happy. And they talk and joke, and there's no fear. No front to hold up. No walls. I'm sorry.
No. It's okay. I didn't know. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, I'm late. Traffic through the infinite multiverse was killer. Huh? What's this?
Hey, pal. Welcome to my buddy's Christmas party. Currently, everyone is either drunk, unhappy, both, or completely oblivious, so it's been fun.
Well, it's about to get more fun. Pretty sure your amigo back there should have died a while ago. I hate working on my time off.
Reaper Sans, wait.
Don't worry. I got this.
Do you? I don't think so.
Let me handle this.
First off, Mr. Cool Reaper, this is the Void. Now you piece of garbage,
Reap Battalion first.
Y'all got no jurisdiction here. And next off, I die when I say I die.
Do you hear me?
You cloak-wearing jump-skilligod. I
defy you.
And I'll kick you in your stupid face!
Touching me would kill you faster!
Show me with your stupid logic!
I just need to sit down, but I'll fight you, punk!
Is this creature really a Sans? This is pretty weird. Hello. You are, Sans, correct? Sans, that started a certain friend club?
Huh? Oh, yes. I'm the president.
Yes, okay. So, this friendship concept...
You mean friendship?
Sure, whatever. So, I did some research. It's some mutual alliance between monsters to decimate their enemies together.
What? No, that's not how it works.
No, that's exactly how it works.
Also, you should seriously talk to your bro.
That's what I'm trying.
I'm helping him right now. And don't lie about friendship. Don't spread misinformation.
Why not? Misinformation is the easiest way to control the masses. You can make people believe anything if you control the flow of information.
This is not what Friendship Club is about!
Will one of you ignorant marshmallows just have me talk to my f***ing brother?
Hey, friend. What did I tell ya?